in this episode of You Rang.
While the game loads, I've got my Logitech shifter. It's not hooked up yet because the topper is not here yet. That's supposed to arrive later today. Ontario discovered.
Keep left.
Now discovered every city.
You rang.
Hey everybody out there in YouTube land, this is Lurch with another American Truck Simulator video. It's Discovery Friday. We're going to be discovering some more roadway or another city, which would be Ontario, hopefully, in Oregon. While the game loads, I've got my Logitech shifter. It's not hooked up yet because the topper is not here yet. That's supposed to arrive later today. It's exciting. I'm already enjoying just having the wheel and pedals. Now I'm going to add another level of realism with a shifter. That will be interesting. Considering I've only driven stick once in my life, and that was when I had my learner's permit. And my older sister took me out in her vehicle. Let's just say I was so nervous, my foot was shaking on the clutch, and going in reverse was herky-jerky. And then I kept stalling it out, trying to move from the curb. So I had her take us out of the parking spot and out of the city. And then I ended up burning some rubber, going to take it off from a stop sign. That was actually my very first time out with my learner's permit. So doubly nervous. Nervous about driving and then nervous about driving a stick. Is it going to put us back in Reading? There was an update to the game. Oh, we didn't get the message. Okay. So we are in Burns. I want to try to get to Ontario today. Yes, Ontario. Finally, the final city. Did I not have the trailer? Obviously not if I didn't have a cargo market or freight market available. Or external market. Yeah, that's right. I delivered the thingy here last time. I do have a reefer, but it's in use by somebody else. Okay. So, where are we picking up? this place is. 14 miles away. And we got plenty of time. Okay.
Time to hit the road.
Just far enough apart.
Sound.
Heavy are we? 57,000 pounds.
I'll find a new route.
Stop, I don't know.
Straight on.
first hints of dawn on the eastern horizon. Ontario.
Turn right.
Ontario discovered.
Keep left.
Now discovered every city.
Turn left.
Yes, Ontario, the city that makes you drive on the residential streets. Wait, was this a double tanker? Sure is. Huh.
And
there's a rest station, repair station, and gas station all right here. Across the street.
This is where it ends.
Getting a backup for a double tanker. Or is it doubles? Maybe I was mistaken. Mistaken. It's one long tanker that's 144 miles. See if we can pick up something next time from Ontario to Pendleton. Scrapped cars. Let's go hook it.
Let's do this.
Oops. Offer expires in 43 minutes. Oh wait, was that a external market? Oh wait, no, those don't expire.
Turn right. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Going back to that area for our rest break, top up on fuel and to repair.
future. It's all over now. Drive safe.
Around these trailers and then get in position if I can and I be able to, or do I have to? No, I don't have to.
Ready to roll.
Okay, let's map back up to there. And we will continue this journey next time. Until then, this is Lurch signing off. Well, first, you know the spiel. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. And if you want to support me, there are two ways in the description below. Either way would be appreciated. Now, until next time, this is Lurch signing off. God bless. 10-7, over and out.